Caddis Enterprises is a thermoform plastic manufacturer. We're a woman-owned business based in Salt Lake City. We make products in several different industries, from the utility industry, ground transportation, and commercial airlines. The BirdGuard product line that we offer for the utility industry is a large component of our business. We make covers that go over the top of power poles and substations to help protect the birds. I took over the day-to-day operation in 2008. We had 7 employees, a very small customer base with revenues that were declining year over year. The Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses program has given me a network of business owners who are facing the same challenge as I am every day. A lot of the forecasting information that we've learned in the financial module has been very helpful. We were looking at our financial results reactively and really not projecting out what the next 5 years were going to look like. We have already experienced quite a bit of growth. We are expecting to grow by 18% this year. We're shipping internationally, exporting to several different countries, and that's new for us. If I can be a better small business owner, then I can help my employees, and we can grow, and we can provide more jobs, and we can take our company to the next level.
Our guiding principle in this country is equality of opportunity. 10,000 small businesses is a big part of that.
School started off in my garage with just martial arts classes. Then the summer camp started, then the after school program. The hard part is keeping the business afloat, the marketing, recruitment. The Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses program has helped us attack our goals the way we need to, working on the business instead of in the business. Expanding our after school program to a before school program is gonna create more jobs for van drivers, morning staff personnel, instructors. We show them if you can make it to black belt, there's no limit on what you do. And that's the reason why XS Martial Arts Dojo exists. We exist to change communities.
Sensei Ramos is graduating from high school. Give him a hand. On the count of three, XS. 1, 2, 3.
XS! I never feel better about the prospects of the United States than when I hear a small business person describe their business opportunity, her commitment. And when you see that, you begin to be very, very secure that the American dream is secure for another generation.
Thank you.